Hello and welcome back all my Dragonites out there. We're gonna be playing some poker. Sorry I haven't recorded in a while. I'm here with my mom, Gary, my stepdad, and my little brother Caleb.
Seven card, no P.
Okay.
They just do so much for us, and I want to do a little thing for them, so I just had to submit their numbers, and I'm just giving them all calls and just letting them know how much I appreciate them. I'm only on number 83 right now, and I got 300 plus more to go. What's up, is
this Robin? Gotta beat an ace, so Caleb would go first. Eight.
By the way, twos, threes, and sevens. Twos and threes are wild, seven gets an extra. Let's keep it that.
Okay.
You gotta
keep flipping.
Right.
There you go.
You
two eights.
You need to do a pair of aces or a pair of eights.
My go? Yep. You wanna bet?
You don't have to. You can check.
Bet one? Okay.
That's the side bet.
Okay. My go? Four. Eight. One more heart. Ten. I got a flush.
Oh,
check. I'm checking. Here you go, Mom. Jacks. You got three of a kind.
Four of a kind and negates a flush, right?
Okay, so are you out then?
I got three of a kind.
So you're go, Gary.
I'm not asking you to look on my shit like this. You don't have to. I'm just asking you to find something in your life that makes you happy, whether it's my music. Whether it's music, period, so you can judge me, you can take anything how you want, you can take my image and flip it and say I'm this, saying that.
Get the phone and all that.
And I did all that shit with this. A piece of paper and some words, man.
Kim's back here with his pair of aces.
Yeah, I suck.
Flush. Nothing.
This was gonna say, give me a pen and paper.
Full house.
And I'll just write them down so we don't have to keep looking all the goddamn time.
Aces.
And don't tell it in there. Let me do it.
Loading. Couldn't you just screenshot it and put it in the gallery?
Yeah, we will. We'll save it to the fame.
The video may be very, very short today.
Yes, a full house beats the flush.
Okay, so you got that. Making any bets?
Royal flush, straight flush, four of a kind, full house flush, straight, three of a kind, two pair.
There's your full house. Three aces, two nines.
Three chips.
I'm gonna fold.
So three chips?
Three.
I'm folded and I only have one card left. There's no way I'm beating a full house.
You got flipped till you beat a full house.
Mm-hmm. Get an extra card, kid.
Alright.
There you go. You had a seven. There's another.
I'm trying to find where it's safe.
One, two.
You got four of a kind. You got four queens.
Where's a queens on that? Where's a four of a kind on the list?
It's above full house.
It's above it, yeah. Full house and the four of a kind beats it.
Okay.
So what do I need to beat him?
Beat a four of a kind?
Mm-hmm.
Straight flush or royal flush?
Straight flush or royal?
Nope, you got it.
Nice job,
kid.
Who
has the highest spade?
Spade, what?
That's for the side bet. I got the king of spade.
I got the queen.
What
is this?
I got an eight. Mom gets it.
Yeah, it's a spade, but your mom's is higher.
The king beats it.
So your mom gets the side bet. You get this one.
I get nothing.
Woohoo.
Two for the side bet, two for the buy-in.
What's the side bet gonna be?
Call it, Caleb.
Highest or lowest of something.
Give him a chance.
Highest spade.
Highest spade.
How many for the buy-in?
Okay. Two. I'm not gonna be able to record my marathon win, like what I did.
What's the game, Caleb? It's your pick.
Yep.
Regular poker.
Five card draw.
Yeah.
Oh, we're playing some five card draw.
Okay. You better buy five cards.
Alright.
One, then one. And you don't start with yourself.
You always start with the next person.
Right. Yeah, that way people don't think you're cheating or anything.
I got this card. Don't have to find flash a flashlight. I got this.
No, I'm just recording you.
How much was that?
That's four, buddy.
Two, three, four. One more for everybody. Me?
Start with you.
Maybe you do need the flashlight, Kim.
Nope.
Do you want to keep the same wilds? Twos and threes and seven will get you an extra?
No, three, six, nine, and seven.
No.
The wilds are three, six, nine.
Okay.
Threes.
I saved it. But look, you gotta go.
That's fine.
Ooh, I think I got
a seven. I need another. Thank you. So, who thinks they got the highest spade?
I know I do.
Okay, Gary gets the side bet with that ace.
I had an eight. Okay, what was wild? Three, six, nine?
Mm-hmm.
And seven? Okay.
Someone gives you its extra card.
Tell Trevor first if he wants to bet or not.
Oh yeah, we're betting.
Bet two.
I'll stay in for two.
I'll stay in. Look, you take everybody's burnt cards and you put them in one pile. So we'll make this the burn pile, okay?
Yeah.
Ask Trevor how many he wants.
Gonna burn three.
Alright. Need your burns?
I got two. One.
Kib, I need another card. I got a seven. I need another card. I got another seven.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, much better.
I need three. Thank you.
I need two, please.
Ooh.
Never brag, then everyone thinks you got a good hand, they won't bet.
Okay. So, wait, do we show or can we bet again?
Yep, this is where we show.
Okay. I got a full house of seven and eight.
Two fours. A pair.
You got me. I only had three asses.
Alright, do I put mine down?
Yep, put your hand down. Two. Okay.
Aha!
Nothing.
Yeah, he does.
Nothing
three, six,
held us
nine.
A royal
wow.
Flush.
He's got a royal flush.
Actually, here, do it that way.
Oh, yeah, he said
flush.
Those are the.
Yeah, three, six, and nines are wild.
I was like, that's nothing.
Good job, Caleb. Roll flush. You won the pot.
Wait, did anybody get their share of the side bet?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
okay.
Did.
The ace of spades.
Oh, yeah. I was confused. I was like, why are you saying he has a royal flush?
There's my
good
two
job,
for
Caleb.
The...
That was a good hand. He for said, the... oh, yeah, that's
I'm
why
I'm gonna put
he's
the
smiled.
Phone down real quick.
I'd have been cheesing with that hand, too.
That's the buy-in and the side bet.
Trevor
calls
these
the
are mine right
bet.
Here, okay?
Hey, I can record for up to an hour.
Why would you put them over there when you got that whole thing?
Okay.
I have to keep track of that recording.
Hold some in your lap, look.
Okay.
That way you ain't got to bend down. That's what I do. I got a little stack on me and the rest of them.
Five card.
Just regular poker?
Five card.
Everybody buy in?
No. That's what I'm doing now. Oh no, I dropped it.
Where do you want to buy in?
Lowest heart.
Wait, did I buy in there?
Lowest heart for the side bet.
Four, six. Somebody's got to buy in here yet.
I just did.
I just bought an
over. Yeah, buy in that's your buy-in. That's your side bet.
There's only six there. There you go.
Lowest what?
Lowest heart side bet win.
I got a five.
I got a two.
Well, I guess
lowest heart.
So I guess we're just keeping the same wild since everybody's seen
yeah.
it.
My lowest heart is a
3, 6, 9. Everybody's seen them.
Okay. 3, 6, 9s.
Damn, lowest heart was found already.
Yep.
Yeah, I had it too. What do you guys want to bet?
I'll fold.
Fold? What about you, Mom?
I'll stay in with two.
Good.
I bet two.
I'm staying in.
Raise you three.
I'll stay in.
Good. What you want to trade, Mom?
I need three.
You got it, slick. Don't let everybody else see it.
There's your three. What you need, Caleb?
Hold on, he's looking.
Good. Once this gets to 14 minutes, though, you guys, I'm going to end it and start up another episode. Might not do an intro or anything, because I'll be a little busy.
So get rid of these three right here. It's your best bet.
You turned in my wrong cards.
You did.
No, I just took what you gave me.
Is this the burnt pile?
It might be there.
Hold on a minute.
There's three, though.
What did you just take off?
She put three down for me to burn.
Yeah. And these are the three he just gave me.
Yeah.
Are them the three you had?
Yeah.
Did you...
So what three was supposed to go down?
She said she needed three. And she laid down three.
I don't know.
Caleb! Gee,
I
thanks.
I think he handed me these ones.
Do you need two of them?
Well, I'm gonna get my three.
Just give me these two back. This one and this one. I was like, how did I end up with not, where'd my fives go?
Yeah, that's my best bet right there.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what I got.
That's why it's helping you. You got nice.
Okay.
But it's on your mom.
So, what do you got, Mom?
Three fives.
Three fives? Nice.
So what you got?
What you got?
Full house.
Call full house, Caleb.
Full house.
Beat mine.
I got a three. Of a kind. If only I had another wild.
Right.
So did I win the pot again?
Yes.
Yep, full house beats three of a kind.
So what you do,
this is your mom.
There's your buy-in for that one.